In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use Select Similar. This tutorial is about how to select only a certain part of the mesh by using the Select Similar feature. Once we isolate the selection with different materials like this, we can easily make selections again. Let's create a new sphere, and press Tab to go to edit mode. Type 1 to vertex select, Ctrl B to bevel, and V as in vector to bevel the vertices like this. Type 3 to face select, and shift select the faces like this. Blender Select Similar feature is used to select similar vertices, edges, or faces in the same mesh. Shift G to select similar. It's a great time saver, as long as we know how to use it. Type 1 to vertex select and press Shift G to select similar again. There's no area anymore. The area category only exists in the face selection menu. To easily make selection again in the future, we can assign a new material. Let's Alt-select this edge to select an edge loop, select similar, and apply a new material as well. The area might only work for certain selections. This is why we need to try all select similar options under different selection modes. Let's expand the selection. Since this was a primitive mesh, and the Select Similar procedure was completed easily. If we're using sophisticated meshes, we need to explore all options starting from the face selection mode, and move on to the others. That's because the correct select similar selection can only be found in other selection modes. I'm using EV with bloom turned on. I'll use emission shader for all other selections. There are two ways to select the select similar regions again. One is by using the materials like this, and another is via vertex grouping. I have created a 100 frame long animation, by keyframing, and rotating the mesh like this. The slowness issue was corrected in the animation tab like this. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.